A chip pan more than half full of oil or fat will bubble over when you add the chips and then catch fire. If this happens to you, first, turn off the heat. Second, run a tea towel under a tap and wring it out till it's damp. Then place it over the flames. Finally, leave the pan alone until it's completely cooled down. Of course, if you don't overfill your chip pan, you won't have to do any of this. Fire. If you don't let it start, you won't have to stop it.